the door that I didn't see before. All right, let's throw some more down. Let's see if we can break the ice.
Come on. Come on, buddy. You can do it, grenades.
It looks like we're just breaking the castle. Nothing's happening to the ice. How about a dynamite?
These are a lot bigger. Oh, yes. Come on. Blow it up. Yes.
Nothing. Seriously, we need to be able to break the ice. And maybe it won't work at the castle. Maybe we need to try somewhere else. I mean, I don't know. The heck is this anyway? Oh, this is that sword. Actually, I haven't tried this one yet. Mississippi Awakening. We've had hints of dragons in the game for a long time now, and there's even a nice dragon already in the game. But there has to be something hidden deep within this castle, within the dungeons of this castle, which is heating up the iceberg. Which, how do you kill a dragon? You need some kind of almighty weapon to slay a dragon, and traditionally, that weapon is a sword. Interesting timing, because we've just had the Infinity Sword introduced into the game. For me, this is actually one of the best theories that we have so far on this topic. It explains so much that is going on in the world of Fortnite, and certainly to do with this ice castle. The question that remains is, if this is the case, how is this dragon going to emerge from this ice castle? Which leads us on to today's theory. My theory is that this iceberg is slowly melting, and we know that it's still got some way to go. But as it melts, the iceberg itself will be kind of stabilized and slowly begin to crack away. It looks like as time goes on, these cracks become more and more prominent, more and more noticeable. And if this is the case, if the iceberg does continue to crack, we could see this ice dragon actually emerge from within the iceberg. But we also run the risk of an avalanche. An avalanche is a large quantity of stone, ice, or rocks falling rapidly down the mountainside. If the iceberg continues to crack and begins to avalanche down the mountainside, it would land right in this massive ice lake, which would host Greasy Grove, adding to the possibility that Greasy Grove might return as a completely new location once again. Some other evidence to back this theory of mine is that the iceberg is split into two parts. By glitching underground during the replay mode, players are able to see that the iceberg is split between the mountain and the castle, suggesting that at some point, two pieces might become separate. If this is the case, the castle will tumble down with the iceberg and with the avalanche, only leaving what is inside the iceberg. The ice dragon. It would seem... these giants.